Hello, Michael Igafo-Te'o here on watercolor and ink after pencil drawing artwork for your fan art needs. Hey, what I'm going to draw is Plushie McMouser in this style of Preston Blair animation art. Given Vanessa Duvishmertz, our golf chick off from the Disney Emmy Award winning Dinshaw cartoon Phineas and Ferb, a taste of her own medicine. I'll start with Plushie's head. Here I did the head construction, then body construction before I added the arms, the legs, after I did the ears and facial expression. Plushie's look like he's kicking someone in the seat of the character's outfit. And it is actually Vanessa Duvishmertz that got the taste of her own medicine. Here's Plushie again. This time she kicked Vanessa's butt. And what's this stick for? It is actually what a fly swatter is what she should have used in order to defur Plushie. But instead get her butt kicked by a devious prankster Plushie. Himself, that is. And now we're ready to ink in the outlines using black ultrafine permanent marker. So, I already hand inked in the outlines as before I cleaned up unwanted pencil stray lines. And however, the hand inked lines in different colors look like this. And now we're ready to paint with watercolor before redoing the outlines with real cell ink. I'll start with black watercolor on the black outfit on Vanessa. Since watercolor can be transparent sometimes watercolor is opaque, but most of the time it's transparent. Here I am inking in the outlines with a paintbrush dipped with gray cell ink after we tried the drafting pen but failed. I'm going to start with the top of her outfit. The triangle shaped curve on her skirt. This, the belt buckle, part of her shirt, buttons which need to be colored in with gray ink. What you see in this video is a ink outline cleanup of the watercolor render drawing of what I did for DeviantArt. And I'm using gray ink for some of Vanessa's outlines, except her facial features were about to be used using black permanent marker.